Do you want to actually make your TikTok account private? So guys, in order for you to make your TikTok account private, you want to go to your TikTok app, go to the profile, tap on the streamlines, you want to go to settings and privacy. So right here guys, you want to simply tap on privacy. As you can see, private account. Only users who are can follow you and watch your videos using a private account. So you want to simply just tap on this. So once you enable this guys, you are able to private your account. So guys, it is enabled right here. And guys, you are able to make your TikTok account private.